What's going on, everybody? Donald's Musical Reviews here, and today I'm going to review the album entitled Severance by Dasend. It's just one word, no spaces. Sometimes I think it's Days End, but it's Dasend. This album came out in 2004. In November of 2004 via Metal Blade Records. This is one of my personal favorite metal releases of 2004. I didn't discover this album until late 2017, September of 2017. That's when I finally discovered this album on Spotify. And right now we're currently listening to one of the songs off this album, The Blood of Angels, one of my personal favorite songs of all time, so let's get started. So we got Meredith Webster on bass, Aaron Belbidja on guitar, Wayne Morris on drums, Michael Kordek, who's another guitarist, and we got Simon, it's Calgary, might have butchered that last name, but he's the vocalist, so let's get through the track listing. And sadly, Severance and The Warning and the third album are the only Dasend albums that the band has released, because after they released three albums, sadly, they broke up in 2011, disbanded, so. So Born as the Enemy is the opening track, one of my personal favorite songs. It starts out with this awesome guitar riff, and then I love the chorus on the song too, because, you know, here's the clean vocal by Simon, and the guitars, you know, they just have that awesome rock death metal sound. The only downside of this album is the guitars, they sound a little muddy, but this is Dasend's first album, so. The production on the album is fantastic. The bass is amazing. And that's my only gripe with this album, is the guitars are a little muddy. So when it comes to the distortion. So yeah, Born as the Enemy, track one, fantastic, love it. A lot of clean vocals, a lot of high screams by Simon, the vocalist. And after that song, we've got Ignorance of Bliss, awesome song. It just has that melodic death metal sound, and I just dig it. And it has a Swedish melodic death metal sound, and Simon's clean vocals are fantastic when it comes to the chorus, and the verses are amazing as well. Dig that track, it's one of my personal favorites off of Severance. The Blood of Angels, which was the song we heard before this one. That song is fantastic. I heard that song back in 2004 on my local rock station. On Sunday nights, there's a show from 9 to 11. Now it's 9 to midnight. It's called Into the Pit. And back then, it was only 2 hours long. So one Sunday, late 2004, like in November, that's when I heard The Blood of Angels. That's what got me into Dasend's music, and I didn't have access to a computer, so if I did back then, I could have bought the album. And listening to music on the radio was the only source of getting introduced to new artists, so compared to nowadays. So The Blood of Angels, fantastic verses, and the chorus I love. because, you know, Simon's clean vocals are, you know, you hear along with the sound of him doing high screams, and then he does the Blood of Angels. He sings that with the clean vocals. It's amazing. Countdown, which is the song we're listening to right now, is fantastic. Simon starts out with, you know, his awesome clean vocals, and then before the chorus of the song, you know, you hear him screaming, and I just love that song. You know, the song that's playing is just fantastic. The chorus is fantastic. The verses are incredible because of the clean vocals. Just dig it. And I love the little bridge part where, you know, he sings. And his singing is just incredible. And towards the end, he goes back to that bridge part. But he sings the same lyrics. You know, he says it twice instead of four times near the bridge. And it's this part right here. But at the end of the song, towards the end, he screams. So that's what I love about Countdown. This part right here. It's just a fantastic, fantastic song. Yeah, at this part, he does it four times. Clean vocals, and then towards the end, after the last chorus, he does it twice, the clean vocals, and then he does the screams, high screams. So. And after Countdown, Prison View, love that song too. The chorus is fantastic. You know, love the guitar instrumentation and drums and the bass on that track. It's one of my personal favorites. End of Days, track 6, another fantastic track. And I dig the little intro to the song, it's fantastic. Just love the bass parts of the song, along with the guitars and drums. And Seventh Saint, track 7, love the clean vocals on the chorus part of the song. That's my favorite highlight of the track. Sellout is my third favorite song off this album, track 8. I just dig it because, you know, the high screams, you got the clean vocals by Simon. You know, he does a fantastic job doing the awesome cleans on this track. Just dig it a lot. And this song could have been on a metal compilation. Because it's that awesome and heavy epic. So. September is track 9. Love that song. It's a little slower. It starts out just super mellow. Reminds me of like a regular hard rock song. It's kind of like this one that's playing right now. It's just super chill and mellow. It's not fast and heavy and it's not as heavy as Sellout, Beggars with Knives, and The World of Angels. Beggars with Knives is track 10. This song is actually on a compilation called Metal for the Brain, came out in 2005. Don't have it on me, but this song is just excellent. Love the part where during the chorus Simon, you know, repeats a lyrical phrase a bunch of times, and just love that part. And he does it with the clean vocals, of course. He doesn't scream it or anything. And the final track. It is called Sibling. It's the longest song on this album. 7 minutes long. Just a fantastic track to close out the album. Perfect song to close out the album. And I just dig the clean vocals and the screaming and all that stuff. It's just perfect track to close the album. The right way. This album clocks in at 46 minutes or so. I put the album on Spotify, you know, jammed out to it, and I timed the album, and it was approximately 46 minutes. So yeah. So Severance, or Day Song. Sorry if it's a little lengthy, I just want to be descriptive and describe the songs. I just wanted to brainstorm. I don't want to bore you guys with, you know, this song is super long, it kind of has this guitar parts, and I just don't want to describe every single moment of the song for us. All of you guys would have been bored, so I just wanted to breeze through each track. And if I were to give you my favorites off of the Severance, I would have to say Ignorance of Bliss, The Blood of Angels, Countdown, Sellout, and Beggars with Knives. Those five tracks are my personal favorite songs off of Severance by Dayzen. Love this album. It's a shame that these guys broke up in 2011. Maybe one day, hopefully, they can get back together. Look at all these awesome bands that are getting back together, like Bleeding Through and 18 Visions. So, yeah. So yeah, that's my review of Severance by Dayzen. I was looking at my laptop, just looking at the track list so I can give you my thoughts and opinions on each track as I read each title of the song. Sorry, I'm getting tongue-tied. I'm tired, it's late. So, yeah, that's my review of Severance by Dayzen. If I were to give this album a rating, it deserves a 10 out of 10. If this album came out back in November of 2004 in the United States and Europe. And so, yeah, Severance by Dayzen gets a 10 out of 10 for me. Let me know what you guys think of this album, if you ever heard of it. And hopefully this album gets you guys into Dayzen. So they have this album that came out in 2004, and then in 2007 they released their second album, The Warning. And in 2010 they have an album called, I think it's The Eye of Chaos, something like that. It's on YouTube, and it sucks because that album is not on Spotify or any other music streaming service, and it's not on iTunes either, so I'm gonna have to snag a CD copy of it. That's why I still like CDs, because there's albums I can find on CD if they're not available on Spotify. So yeah, Severance by Dayzen gets 10 out of 10 for me. If you enjoyed this review, please subscribe for more content. Give this video a thumbs up, and I'll catch you guys later. Thank you for checking out Domino's Music Reviews. Stick around for future album reviews.